Boys State Championship is officially being retired to be replaced by the brand new 01 USA Championship belt. With that being said, competitor number one, standing to my left, wearing black trim with orange and blue, hailing from Champaign, Illinois, Hunter! And standing to my right, wearing dark purple trimmed with black and white, hailing from Tall Cedar Ranch in Clay County, Illinois, Frank White!